Good evening, my friends. We'd like to welcome you to our choir program this evening. We're super, super excited. We already got to have one viewing this morning, and when I tell you, you will be amazed, you will be amazed. We're already super, super proud of them. Ms. Cavazos and I thought, get ready, you're gonna get to watch a real musical. These kiddos have really, really amazing talent, so I just cannot wait for you to see this. Our music teachers, Ms. Kay and Mr. Leha, he's backstage working music. They have worked very, very hard with them, and I think you're gonna be able to see that today. So without further ado, this is our choir presenting Pirates.
Pirates! Pirates are very bad people, make no mistake. They rob innocent peasants, they ransack villages, they use terrible language, they sing bawdy songs, hardly ever tune. Yes, indeed. Pirates are very bad people. I really want to be one.
Thank you.
You see me, Squiffy, at the big pirate gathering in the big pirate sea. There's always a singing contest.
A singing contest?
You don't know anything about pirates, do you?
Aye, the singing contest, and all the singers put forward their best singers in hope of winning the grand prize. What's that?
Yo-ho-ho, it's the bottle of sarsaparilla!
Blimey!
Blimey, spoken like a true pirate.
Really?
Not!
Can I really get the queen of high seas?
Me here, you will. Skylar, she'll be the one to sun your feet. And let me warn you, she can't take kindly to stowaways.
Aye, especially if you can't carry a tune.
Here she comes now. It's the queen of the high seas and her chorus of no beards.
Never let me.
Buccaneer.
Now the hours are now, Sherman. It won't be long till you end up in Davy Jones' locker.
Davy Jones' locker?
And remember,
dead men tell no tales.
Here I am at sea, where I always wanted to be, and yet I never felt so lost and alone in my whole life.
Thank you.
If you don't mind me saying, Scrappy, I think you're singing a little flat.
Oh, who are you calling flat? You jumping up the skylight? Blimey, what's the matter, please? Don't be messing around with us.
I quit. Don't be jumping. Tomorrow's the big day. You can't be losing your voice now. You're a ticket to the first prize.
Laryngitis.
What?
Pronounce you a full-on, blow-me-down, shiver-me-timbers pirate of the briny sea.
Hip, hip, hip.